Governor Roy Cooper recovering from back surgery this morning. His office says doctors at UNC Rex Hospital performed an elective procedure. It was to fix a herniated disc. The governor released a statement saying that he expects to leave the hospital later today.